Hi everyone. Today I'm making another video of Suhaila. It's around, let's see, I'm leaving it, it's around 7:03 p.m. I mean, the sun should be going down in about an hour or so. Here's her blanket. I only took her out one time today. Which is... And we just hung out around the house today, and just kind of thought about my mom and stuff like that. That's about it. And blah, blah, blah. But anyway, I was gonna do feeding her some apple juice today. I mean, I did one, my afternoon routine, my evening routine with her where I was feeding her some milk, but this time I'm gonna do it with apple juice. So, I have to pop this tablet somewhere. Hold on. Perfect spot. Wait. Hopefully you guys can see me from there, but I'm gonna be feeding her some apple juice. I have it right here in her diaper bag. This is a new diaper bag. I got this. I believe it was, I forget, but sometime last week. Sometime this week. I mean, this week. Not last week. I'm messing you confused. Now I'm going to be feeding her for her paws. Gonna feed her some apple juice. And I would drop the bottle on a recording. Drinking good. And these new diapers I got really hold a lot. They don't leak at all or anything like that. And they're just good quality. They're the Up and Up brand by Target. Oh, hold on. And I found my lid to my other container. Found it. It was on my desk the whole time. I'm gonna fill that up. I did this so you guys could see her. She drunk. Let's see. She's only got an ounce left, which she can drink later. Just don't want to spend too much time. And ooh, she is really wet. Some water. Then once give her adequate amount of water. I'm not gonna try to give her all this water. She's got 2.5 ounces of water left. So. Going to change her and her diaper bag. I have a up and up diaper. Gotta get her wipes up. And that's about it. Go as quickly as I can.
her headband came. Not expecting her not. Ew. And she really went out over. And she wants to pee still, but these are two sizes bigger than what she normally wears. Apparently, I just got the smallest size they had, so, which was a one, so. Apparently, this company does diapers. Well, most brands I know make newborn. And as far as preemie, the only companies that I know make preemie diapers are Huggies and Pampers. But all the companies make newborn. But if you want to go with a cheaper brand, then I say you could go with Parents' Choice. The small size they have is newborn, and that you can get at Walmart. But I got the Up and Up brand at Target, and I got 120 diapers. So I figured that was probably a better deal. Right there. I mean, size bigger than what I normally give. I mean, I've gotten size 1 diapers before for this doll, but they were basically the diapers that I got from Save-A-Lot, which were a size 1, but they weren't as big as these. They were slightly smaller than these. But anyway, all I have to do is basically pack her diaper bag for tomorrow, and we're gonna get ready for the night.
Let's see where we're at. 13. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe, and in the comments, let me know if you made apple juice for your baby born. Thanks for watching. Bye. Say bye. Mwah.